Marco Antonio, by the way. Let's do it. Feeling like coming into my own right now. All the trials and tribulations, everything, man. I am the one.
They can't take me down.
Feel it.
Never.
I want you to feel it too. Just listen.
Listen to me, please.
Yeah.
I rap bars of pain, scars that remain permanently engraved on Marco's face. Till I'm in the grave, my life will remain a book. I turn the page when I left the mark. Start with the introduction, part one. My story don't really have a start. All I have is thoughts that get torn apart like paper shredded. But what shred my heart when it's low? Was it filling my thoughts? He thought my music was whack, track after track. Almost tore me down, but I bounced back. Had to realize shit while I rap. It's not to bring home a plaque or for you to see me in the street and wanna give me a dap. When I think about it, it's deeper than that. If I don't get these words out, then I can't relax. Can't even function, almost collapse. Not exaggerating, it's real like that. It's a part of my swag, the way I tilt my hat. It's the same way I spit, I rap. Track after track, your boy is so crack. How get a nigga in his right mind dealt that? But everybody got an opinion on what's hot, what's not, what a sell, and what's flop. For me, I know when I drop, I make an earthquake, I make the world stop. Then I'm low fed to sit there and watch like, damn, I fucked up, that nigga was so hot. Shit, he went, what, diamond? You gotta be lying, but I got tissue for all that crying. Marco the Don, stocks is rising. Look at what I got, now is that surprising? Nope, told y'all before, like 04, how I was ready for war. Feeling like you two out on tour.